Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to get all the items in this cachalot, or whatever how you say it, the fashion of it, I guess, in today's video. So, first of what you want to do is just join the hub game, link in the description. And what you want to go is we're going to start with Roblox Heist, you know what, whatever. Just go in here, and then you want to follow where I go. And you see this little kind of weird cave thing, you just want to click on enter pop up, and yeah, then you just want to really much just go all the way to the back, as you can see where all those items are. And once you get to the back, you'll pretty much just get the item. It's pretty much the same with all of these. I'm just going to show you where the locations are for where you can find them. But yeah, once you get there, you get the first item and you get the badge. And yeah, it's this really cool bag thing, I guess. If you're a girl, then it would be kind of nice. Anyway, the next game is in Fashion Famous. So what you really want to do is just follow where I went, and then you just want to go to this weird little, I don't know what it really looks like, but it'll teleport you to this game and it'll take you to this kind of place, which is pretty much just looks a little bit same than the but yeah. So what you want to do is just go back, just do the same thing. You want to go back where all the items are, like all those Roblox accessories are, and just kind of just go there and I'll get the badge. So yeah, now it's really laggy for me, so it took a little bit to give me the badge, but as you can see, right there you go. But yeah, it's this weird little egg thing, but so next game is Robeats. What you want to do is just really much get in the game. Just gotta skip this cutscene, to be honest, just a little bit. Okay, there you go. And once you get in the game, what you really want to do is just want to click on this little button. Now it's not showing up, but it's pretty much right there, as you can see. And you just want to go through this little portal and just click on the enter button. Then you really much just want to do the same thing where you just go back to the back where you just want to go to the back. Yeah, you're just gonna have to do all of them, but where all those SSS URLs, and you'll get the badge. This item is a weird spray paint thing with red. I think it's a red spray paint, of course. And yeah, it's a back accessory, so that's kind of cool. But there you go, I got the badge. It's Robeats. All the games will be in the link description. I guess I could just put the hub, because that's where all the games are. But yeah, the next game is called Livetopia. So what you want to do is you see this little sign called Fashion or Cashin, I don't know really much, pop up, and it'll take you here, and all you gotta do is just click on the button and click on yes, and then you'll get teleported to this game. Just give it a minute. There you go. And then once you spawn in, you pretty much just want to go to that back a little bit. Sorry, it's a little bit laggy. My internet is really sucking right now. I don't know why. But yeah, you just want to go back where all those accessories are, like all of them. So yeah, I think this event is kind of a little bit boring, because all you gotta do is just really much walk. I mean, they could have at least made an obby before you can go over here. I mean, that would be a little bit fun, but no, they just made you where you gotta walk all the way over here. But this item is like a backpack, something like that. And then this item. And then the next game is called Mermaid Life, which all you gotta do is just join in. And then you just select a random mermaid, I guess. And then once you choose your mermaid, you're just gonna go over here. So you just kind of want to follow where I go, and you'll see this little fashion portal thing, and you just want to click the button and teleport, and you'll be teleported to the game, and you just got to walk to the back accessories. So yeah, this accessory is a weird kind of purse bag like the Roblox Hyseon one, but it's pretty much kind of but it's a nice accessory if you want to use it for, I don't know, girl outfits, or maybe boys outfit if you want to. But once you get to the back of the where all accessories are, like all of them, you get the badge. Then once you get all five of them, when you join the game, you join the main game, you'll get the Carlson Gith, which is pretty much just a cool little sweater. I mean, I thought it would be a little bit more cooler, but yeah. But anyway, that's how you get all the items in the costume event. I hope you enjoyed this video. This video helped you out a little bit. Hopefully it did. But anyway, bye!